A 21-year-old man faces life behind bars for a murder on the Navajo Nation. Matthias Neal pled guilty to beating a victim with brass knuckles and rocks in 2015 at a chapter house. Neal and an accomplice then dragged his body away from the scene. His sentencing has not been set.